So that was Salute by Little Mix. And joining us in the radio station today is Dino and Pete. So how are you today?
Oh, good. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Can I say that was brilliant. That was better than us.
It was, yeah.
Thank you.
You can get a job at Capital if you're not careful.
Yeah. I'm genuinely very excited about being interviewed because it never happens to us.
We're also having, maybe we might put a phone outside the radio station so
people
can like phone
into.
When you're a presenter, what's your best advice on making people listen to your songs?
Be yourself and have fun.
If you be yourself and you have fun, then people will like what you do, hopefully.
If you see somebody who's having a good time and having fun, 9 times out of 10 you want to join in, so that's how radio works.
That's very simple. Yeah, so basically, if you're just going to have a lot of fun in the studio, and you mentioned music as well, you said, how do you get people to listen? Let them know what music you're playing, and let them know what music you're going to be playing in the next 10 or 15 minutes. So if they hear that their favourite song is going to be on the radio, they're going to want to listen to that.
I've got one question for you. What do you think of the radio station here at all?
Do you know, I think it's great. I didn't have a radio station in my school.
No, never had a radio station in my school. You guys, if you want to work on the radio, you've got such a leapfrog on. You get into it so much earlier.
You're already better than people.
Yeah, you are. That's true.
I only moved to this school this year, and so I was a bit nervous, but this is maybe a whole lot.
Of course, no, you're very good. You three guys are very good. When we were chatting earlier, you can tell you're quite confident in what you do.
I can tell how confident you are because whenever you talk, you get really close to the microphone.
Yeah, well, you can sing. You can sing. It's
been a radio station. It's been a radio station. It's not
like
I have
got you. Right. Hello there, this is the show.
We have to
look jackets.
Did
you say that was Hello? Next up is Hold Back the River by James Bay. Enjoy!
That was cool!
Awesome!
Yeah. Yeah.